Good start from him, good start from Shubenkov alongside Ortega. It's very tight at the moment. Pass to Martin Odegaard in lane three. It's going well too. Shubenkov beginning to force himself clear. 12.92 already this season. Watch the clock. He's going to take this one by a metre. And 3 metres behind Ortega, who takes second. 12.98. Minus 0.1. In effect, still air, and it's a cool evening. We've all pulled our jackets on here over the last half hour or so. It's probably only about 15 or 16 degrees here in Brussels. That was a fabulous run. And Steve, I know he wouldn't want to. He would happily swap this for a gold in Berlin, I'm sure. It's the titles, the gold medals can never be taken away. But Diamond League titles are important too. $50,000, remember, for every winner here tonight. And, well, indeed, some consolation there for Sergei Shubenkov, European Championship silver medalist.